Alright, we're going to give it another day. This is going to be a good day of catching crappie, so y'all sit back and stay tuned. Just watch. Out here fishing with my buddy Wally again. He's already put one in the boat while I was getting my gear ready, so he got a head start on me. On the 10-ton waterway here in Alabama. Wally's about to get a bite right here, so there he is. Check out this fish. It's a nice one. Boat sitting in about 5 foot of water, but the fish seem like they're right up on the bank. We're using a bobber, fishing about 14 to 16 inches off the bobber. So using a 16th ounce jig, of course with a crappie bite on there. This is such a beautiful spot, isn't it, guys? Check it out. Great day to be fishing. We're thinking these crappie are getting ready to spawn and moving up into this bull reed. So we're dropping a jig down to them to see if they're there. While I caught a bluegill. Yep. We're looking for crappie, not bluegills.
That's a bass, ain't it? That's a bass. Trash fish.
We call bass trash fish when we're crappie fishing.
Pretty good bass.
instead of jigging, now we're using a jig about a foot and a half below the bobber and casting as close to structure as we can and reeling it in slowly, and it seems to be working. You notice I changed the color of my jig. The hook was buried deep in this crappie's mouth, so I'm going to use a folding fishing knife to remove this hook, so check it out. When we left the house, the barometric reading was on the 3. It has been rising ever since. That's why we're catching fish. The fishing barometer is rising. Hopefully it'll get to the blue or the light blue. Good day fishing with my buddy Wally. I think we got live well full. Let's see what we got here. Listen now. Yep, another good day. We're gonna get back after him again next couple days, so. Thank you for tuning in, and we'll see you on the next video.